Can't believe they gold-bricked you like that. Then again, having dealt with government officials before, I'm not really.
So we have to address the visa situation, update us, yes. Yesterday we've been to the interview, and kind of the message we got is, this will take some more time. You have to wait our time of, what is it, behandlingstid in Norwegian. Behandlingstid, processing time is 4 to 6, 4 months plus, maybe up to 6 months. By the time you get visa, Trump gonna be president again. I don't care who's president. They can elect whoever they want. It's a democracy down in the US. Now visa is not denied. It's not approved. It's processing. That's it. It's not denied. Not approved. It's processing. Processing equals stalling. So, no fast track option for the last part? No. Fast track was only for one part. And that was fast. 2 weeks.
How so did the interview itself go? Any other surprises?
No. It's kind of, what are you doing? Streaming on Twitch. So, what is Twitch? It's a platform for live streamers. Kind of like YouTube. If you know what YouTube is, yes, I know what YouTube is. So, why do you have any special abilities? It's a lot of people that likes to watch me on a daily for hours and hours, I said. That's kind of, and then she laughed a little bit and said, yeah, that's kind of special. Did you get in on time or meeting, Knut? Yes, I went, where was there? In time, I was sitting in the waiting room 10 minutes before the appointment, which was didn't matter because everyone was just there for whenever. It was just, the times are just to spread people out through the day. So we waited more than the appointment hour. And then she asked Louise, what is this Twitch? Probably just a little control question to see. And Louise like, it's an app that you can watch people that films themselves. She said, and then it was kind of no more questions. It was just a little control question, probably to see if Louise knew what her dad was doing, just to check, and that's it. It was all good. Usually get an answer. It says on their page, you must be sus. No, they said this. It's a lot of different things. They think you're a gay cam man. Yeah, how long would it take them to check up what I do on the internet? Search for Knut online and Twitch. Well, now we have to just... what about the gym business? No questions at all, because that's not what we're applying a visa for. Special abilities sitting in Norway and being part owner of a gym. Of course, she asked what I'm doing on Twitch, and I said, I do some workout, I do some gaming. I'm actually a 3-time Elden Lord, and I am Elden Lord times 3. I'm a master in the game of Elden Ring. I said that. I wanted to say that, but I skipped it. I had to hold it back. No. Yeah, that would have been fun. Now I'm fighting the... What is the name? I should have just said the... Right now, I've just conquered the divine beast, the dancing lion. That's my latest accomplishment. It's a pretty good accomplishment that a lot of people are struggling with. No, but yes, I beat it. It was a simple question, nothing hard. It was just, what are you really doing? That's it. Is this application, what you have written here, does that... Extraordinary ability, equals Elden Lord. Nothing about pizza, nothing about eating a lot, too much burgers. But testing if you're honest. I mean, we have applied for me for Twitch. What am I doing 16 hours a day? It's Twitch. It isn't it isn't that hard for a man like me to... And it's all filmed online, so... Maybe not 16 hours, 10 hours a day, 12 hours a day. A few days off now. Well, there's nothing to hide there. It's absolutely nothing to hide. So for me, at least, it was simple questions. No, but... So a little bit. This summer, since Louise, me and Jeanette is not going to the US before we have the visa. And it might take a few months. Seems like it takes some months. That's at least... processing time. We have to do the best. So we're trying to plan at least a trip to somewhere we can have a little combination of vacation and streaming. So no TwitchCon? Probably not. You might be able to get a 90-day visa? No. When you have applied for this, you cannot apply for ESTA anymore. If I later, let's say this visa is over and I don't want to be in the US, so we let this run out, we don't renew this visa, and I want to be a tourist in the USA, I need to apply for a different tourist visa, not the ESTA anymore. I would have to apply for a separate one. That's fine. That I can't remember what the name of that was, but it doesn't matter exactly. Europe, Asia, South America, we can go there while waiting. Did you consider coming across Mexico border to Texas? Absolutely not.
You can finally get the hair transplant you've always wanted now. Now that Myers Keefe did it.
Do you know, Adrian? Thank you for 30 months. no, thank you. I don't want that. Pilo, thank you for 33
months. Four more months of eating grandiosa pizza in Homer. Nice.
Yes.
Fat bald. Less than three.
I told you he won't be able to come. Wait, what did Sublam say? Her while he's waited.
Here's me trying to move to Norway. Less than three, I'm sure it will go well, Canute. Best of luck, bud. We're all here cheering you on.
Tension Voodoo, thank you. I appreciate it. All Americans always say just walk across the border. Nah, we don't do those things. We want this to be legal and correct done the correct way. And yes, what he's saying, Knut, is that I said as long as your ESTA is still valid, you should be able to go to the US and stream. Okay. Belik, thank you for another gifted. Also, Knut needs to get paid in the US. I can't work under the table. No, no. None of this bullshit is any options anyway. We do it the correct way. Just so you know, no bullshit. We do it the correct way. Let's just wait. Let's say it's 4 months. How long is 4 months? Belik, thank you for another gifted bit. 4 months will pass by like this. Imagine we could stall 4 months right now and you wouldn't even notice the time just flying by. Classic stalling, 4 months of stalling. I stalled for 5 years straight now. I can't even remember what we did 2, 3, 4, 5 years ago. We've been stalling for 5 years straight. 4 months is nothing. My friend got told 4 months and it was only 2 months. That might happen as well. Imagine if it is, or if for some reason it is faster than two months. So the still is vacation. Then we can just change the flights and go. You never know. Could be 6 months. Then it's Christmas time. But if it is 4 months, we wait till Louise is finished school to Christmas. Then we wait. Yes, we wait. This will end well. This will end well, I believe. And in the meantime, let's look at a nice streaming trip we could do. Jeanette has been coming up with a lot of suggestions. No, they did not decline the visa. It's still processing. Just so that he said, nothing is declined. Nothing is approved. It's in processing. That's it. Nothing more.